I did. subscribe to my channel.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.